Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Threads of Fate. Last time, we discovered locations of certain artifacts we need. Well, not artifacts, but certain tools we need to unlock the key. We basically need to activate a key that will get us through the seal that will get us to Valen's relic. So, yeah. And Mint herself is going to go upstream to Gamble Forest. But that might be difficult. It's a 5-day walk, or however long. It was something ridiculous, but we know someone who has a boat and can get us up there faster. Alright. Man, it's been a while since I played this. Just got past all the Christmas holiday stuff. So, yeah. Anyway. Hey, dude, hey. That's it. All right. Hey, Johnny Wolf. Hey, what are you doing? He's just so cute. Sorry, I just don't like Johnny Wolf. Oh, I guess that's fair. How much? Not that. Seriously, come on. Mint, don't do it. Oh. It's a fight. That's all. It's a fight. Now, here's something interesting, and I'm going to actually put it in a save state here, because just like the last time, if you do lose to Rod twice, actually, then you will get a different cutscene. So, I'm going to lose twice on purpose. Let me put the save state up, and let's do this. Oh, alright, so we get to do it for free. He has a new weapon. Oh, look at that thing, yeah. Golden Gale. Oh no, don't kill me, please. Ah, so as you can see, he's not doing as much damage as he was the first time we fought him. So he shouldn't actually be that hard. I could actually beat him right now really, really easily. Like, look at that. I am not doing anything. So, yeah, we've definitely come quite a ways in a short amount of time between since we last saw him and now. But we need... I want to be beaten. Just kick the crap out of me. Yeah. Yeah, I did 2 damage to him and his health bar went down quite a bit just for 2 damage. Well, shoot, we lost. Yeah, one more, please. But what? So now we actually have to pay like we usually do. That's true. Hey, come on, you made a deal, you had to follow through with it. So yeah, just go back. And this time, pay for the fight. Bam. Do I made of? Nothing. Yeah, because I didn't heal from that last fight, I only had 1 HP. Oh no, we lost again. Now there's nothing we can do. We beat you before. How are we gonna get to Gamble Forest now? Huh? What's up with you, dude? Oh, she seems mad. Awkward. Oh, okay, that's all. That's all right, Myra. That's all. I'm sure that's it. She doesn't seem to the type. Well, one thing you can do. Huh. So, you still do get helped by Rod. Well, thanks to you, since we just sat there doing nothing. Alright. Yay, food. Now, I believe this is the end of the cutscene you get for losing, because I think everything then continues on as it usually would. Well, in a little bit, almost. Aw, I bet he has a crush. Alright, so let me actually do that fight in earnest. Okay, let's kind of do the tactic we had before, hide behind here. And I think Johnny Wolf actually, I don't know if he's, Johnny Wolf was attacking you before, but he'll certainly try to attack you now. You can actually attack him. I don't think you can actually beat Johnny Wolf, so don't focus on him. But jeez, this guy is so easy, just, dang it, if I can hit him. Yeah, you always want to get him from behind. Oh, he's fast too. But his attacks suck. That's fine. The more he attacks, the more health I get. And that was easy. Just kick the crap out of him. Darn tootin'. Yeah. Yeah, it's too bad it's a little bit more boring than the other cutscene we get, but it's a cool little secret thing you can do. Alright, so let's heal up the inn. and let's see how he's doing. Get the boats out, and here it is. Open. What is it? All right. You're gonna tell us, aren't you? Pulsar, Inferno, Typhoon, Omega. I love that name. That is pretty cool. Pito, P-I-T-O. Somebody take a screenshot of that right there. Oh, man. Anyway. Oh, Pinto, there we go. Probably should make him mad. He's, gonna be taking you on that thing, so... Yeah, let's go ahead. And this area is going to be hard. This is a difficult area, from what I remember. Hey, Myra. Oh, she made us lunches anyways. I guess this scene makes a little bit more sense if you lost. The Sorcerer's Drive. I believe he actually has a relic in there. Let's do this. Johnny Wolf has to stay behind. Yeah, baby, that thing can fly. Okay there, Mint? You're all right. Well, for the moment, yeah. At least leave this portion. That does seem like a really peaceful thing to do. Ah, poor Mint and her pumpkins. Alright, let's do this. Huh? Sounds good. Oh, geez. Is this where the atelier was supposed to be? Seriously. Let's take a look around. Oh, you can recover MP there, even though I didn't need it. Let's see, anything else around here? Not really a mill, but okay. Should be. Okay, seriously, where's this thing? I know. Oh, there it is. How could I miss that? Okay. Nice. Alright. Where are they? Inside the Guardian's body. What is this freaking fifth element? Oh, great. Perfect. Ugh. That's what you freaking get, dude. Seriously, gotta find that guardian. Oh, what the? Who is that? Ah. You expletive. Nice little censoring there. We need that tiara back, by the way. Oh, and what would that be? Holy cow! Except for the person controlling it standing completely exposed on top. Yeah, serious. We'll see about that, Missy. I won't lay a finger on you, I'll lay a foot in your face. Alright, let's get her. Ow. Need to jump out of the way of that, but I didn't do it. Ah. Okay. Okay, wait till he does it. Oh. Ah, shoot. Okay, there we go. Yeah, see that little thing that came up? Get on there. And kick her. Alright, now just wait for it to come up again. Alright. Just run around. Do not get grabbed, because getting grabbed is bad. Alright. Ah. Ah, get on there. Shoot, stop. Ah. Like, I'll kick, and when she spins around, she's invincible to the kicks, so... Shoot, alright. I think I got this now. Alright. after she does the fire thing, then jump at her. Yeah, she's almost down. Not too hard. Pretty easy fight. Just gotta get used to what she's doing. Right? Jump on here. Wait, just... Ah, dang it! Should've waited. Okay, wait. Go. No! Ah, what? I swear I freaking kicked her. I don't know what happened. Alright. Well, she should have been dead by now, but oh well. Let's wait till she does the thing again. Do the thing. Go. Got her. I love it when she does that. Don't, Princess Mint, please, Mint, just don't ever say that again. Don't. Do not say that ever again. Oh man, that is just not. Knocked out cold. Huh? Oh, green magic. So, before we go, let's check that out. It's wind. Alright. And let's see if we have that straight attack. What sort of slicing attack? A little force fieldish attack. Oh, let me. That was sort of a spiky attack. Alright, so. What will we do with this magic? Will it be the main mechanic of this whole entire area? And can we find those earrings? Well, you're just going to have to find out next time on Let's Play Threads of Fate. Thank you for watching, and have a good day.